This video is about how to remove silence and cut boring footage from long video timelines in TimeBolt, and then export a fully cut timeline into DaVinci Resolve 480% faster. For live game streamers, multi-track audio is supported. To 10x your workflow, follow these steps right in this order. Let's get started. Step one is to add your file to TimeBolt, and about the time it's going to take you to take 3 sips of coffee, a 48-minute video file, all these silences are auto-detected for you. This is real time. First step is to make sure your settings are correct. You're going to have minus 30 to minus 40 dB. That's the ideal filter below settings. Remove silences longer than 0.5 seconds or greater. Put your left padding at 0.09 and right padding at 0.15 to prevent early cutoff of words. Go ahead and hit this button to expand the timeline. Now we're going to fine tune our edits. You're able to preview at up to 4x speed. I do 2x.
The world is going to open up.
Hit the L button.
So, I don't know what we're going to do right away, actually. We have the C-truck now, so,
If you hear a filler word or a piece that you don't like, I can hit Command-B. As you can see, it makes a cut in the timeline. Bring my cursor over, or I can create a split. And what you do is you deactivate the clip by clicking this bar above the playhead.
The C-truck now. I think maybe we'll just try to...
Once your timeline is fully cut, you're going to export XML. Pay special attention, we'll be coming back to this value, and the extension shows a 60 frames per second XML. The XML file instructs Resolve what to cut and keep. Next, open a new project in Resolve, add your clip. The frame rate will be changed, always click change. Next, right click on clip attributes. Make sure your video frame rate is the same as your project frame rate shown in the TimeBolt extension as we had previously discussed. Click OK. Next, we want to import the XML file. You go to File, Import, Timeline. Here is the XML file that was generated by TimeBolt with all of your cuts already made. You double click. Under Load XML Settings, you're going to uncheck Automatically Import Source Clips into Media Pool, and you will go down here, the Mix Frame Rate Format, and go ahead and put that to Resolve. Click OK. Here is 48 minutes of gaming footage entirely cut up in TimeBolt. As you can see, once this is imported, audio is often not included, is not shown. For some reason in Resolve, this is what you have to do to fix that. I'm gonna go ahead and select all my audio tracks. Go down here to the timeline, hit clip attributes, go to audio, and you assign your channels. Embedded channel 1, embedded channel 2, 3, and 4. This has a presenter's voice along with the background gaming audio. Click OK. And as you can see, all of your audio channels are aligned, hundreds of cuts made for you in about the time it takes to sip some coffee. Now, TimeBolt's also going to export to Final Cut Pro, Adobe Premiere, and you can export clips into iMovie and Camtasia. I've included links to the videos in this description and right below, and I'm out of time.